the spotlight when she won in 2012 or something?